Now, when it comes to our bands, I know you know. Oh, yeah. So before you begin, oh, you guys.
Where's he at?
Oh, Freddie.
Yeah.
I haven't seen him.
I don't know. kill it. Exactly.
That's what they do with the kid cards.
Yeah, that's the cool new thing.
Thank you. Yeah, this, see this cut out here?
Yes.
This allows for the striker and the latch and the link.
Oh, okay.
You can see how the latch goes in.
Oh,
Keystone's cool, right? They're always up.
Well, they do have a bypass, so they will switch into kind of
into a bypass.
Okay. But like, you can see it on that, you can go that bypass action.
So when you're not under the light.
This cut out here,
yes.
This allows for the striker and the latch and the link.
Planning, modular, underneath, pretty significant.
Thank you. Very interesting. Yeah. you scan in there and we'll have some information. You can take this with you if that's easier.
More about the interior, but
yeah.
trucks that are built in Montana. That's it. Permits are cut. That's it.
I don't know.
pretty sure, man.
A sharp piece that I did that to cut people. So, there we go. Woo!
Yeah. So he can tell more about it, but this was designed so that way it's taking Ed, who was a legend for creating and innovating for his time and when he did this, and taking what would Ed do 75 years later? What would Ed do for the 75th year of ISHE? And it's taking touches of the car and what makes it the car, and putting modern with it. So you can talk about lots of craftsmanship with this one.
So Ed was so far ahead of his time, and I had no idea when we went to the museum that he was such an innovator. I thought he was a T-bunny, you know, we've seen pictures of it all my life. But when we got to look at it, the car, Joe and I from Speedway, we're just like, look at this, he's got a low mount alternator. There's just so many things that Ed did before anybody else did. I mean, I really think that Ed's car might have been the first car with an Auburn dash.
In it,
you know, 1938. So the car was just so far ahead, I really started getting excited about recreating something that was done so long ago. But I wanted to put a modern touch to it as well. So we
shows.
hey, let's not get hate. Let's talk about that.
Yeah. coming to the E cut.
Thank you.
sea, como lo que esos cuerpos de la serie.
It was just pretty cool. I love racing and just, you know, cars in general. And it's nice to see, because you guys have different cars and stuff like that. And I have a four-door wagon.
Yeah, cool. 67.
No, but I see a lot of your cars out there. Yeah, we love them.
Thank you.
outside the days.
Here I am.
Okay.
But like, you can see it on that, you can do that bypass action.
So from here, not underlying. It's not going to.
This, see this cutout here?
Yes.
This allows.